In a city where chaos rules, only one man can save humanity from total destruction. Woohoo! It's up to Homer Simpson and family to save the world from a diabolical plot as they run and drive to unravel the conspiracy.
Black Finch!
Critics call it the best Simpsons game ever.
Get a lot, Deuce.
The Simpsons Hit and Run, rated T for Teen.
I am Evil Homer.
Radical.
endorsing a new cola, kids. And this one isn't poisonous to anybody.
That we know of.
New and improved Buzz Cola is made from only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient, too hot for the FDA. It'll give you the get up and go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try new improved Buzz Cola.
Mmm, cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
Homie, somebody ate every dessert in the house. I need you to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Well, it must have been one of our kids. Probably Milhouse. Piece of cake. Cake. Hey, Apu, give me a cola and I need another bucket of ice cream with mini pies.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies your wife bought this morning?
Well, I probably ate it. I don't remember stuff too good.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to Mom to start the next mission.
Whoa. I swallowed my retainer.
Is it the future yet?
Oh,
Lisa left for school without her science project. Can you get it to her?
Oh, do I have to?
You can drop it off on the way to work.
And I have to go to work? It's crashing time! Take that! Move it!
This is a really bad day.
Ow, my ass! Out of control! Will be mine. Oh, yeah, stretch the legs and the crotch.
System. Hey, where's the gallbladder?
I got hungry and it was a fig.
It was modeling clay.
Oh.
By the way, Dad, Mom called. She says she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
Ow! In your face!
Leave me alone. I'm calibrating the protractors.
Remain calm, students. All is well at the school.
Jerk ass!
Homer, go talk to Ned Flanders. He seems miffed and PO'd.
Why me? I'm the world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect.
I'm all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared.
I called the police to find the culprit.
Culprit, eh?
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair, a family portrait, even Rod's inhaler. What kind of sick individual would take this stuff?
Oh, no. I borrowed all of Flanders' stuff. Quick, think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shuck some corn. Sweet! His cooler. I gave it to Barney. You remember that cooler I gave you for your birthday? Well, Flanders wants it back.
Now what will I use for a toilet?
I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family. I'm a lean, mean, speed thingy! Okay, last one. Now where did I leave Rod's stupid inhaler? Duh, on top of the dump truck. Whoa, out of control. Gotta return this stuff before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself. I love to sit. Ow, my head! Landers, look! I found your missing stuff! Now, about the reward.
Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. A prayer from the Lord's number one fan. Our Father in Heaven, bless this noble oaf.
Stupid Flanders getting happiness from religion. I am so smart. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. I mean, S-M-A-R-T.
Homie, you're late for work. And today's your workplace evaluation with Mr. Smithers.
You'll find my scorpion farm. Then where will my scorpions live? Only one person can help me. Lenny. Where am I gonna put all these? Don't worry, that should heal fast. My bikini zone's chafing! Oh, I wanted a peanut.
Breakfast churro.
No time. Tell me where to find Mr. Smithers.
Yeah, I think I saw him at the Quickie Mart. More breakfast churros for Lenny.
I'm gonna need a car with a little more junk in the trunk if I'm gonna take him out. I wonder if Barney still has the Plow King. Barney, can I borrow the Plow King?
Take what you want, sexy leprechaun. Just don't shoot me with that dart gun. Oh.
Whatever. Let's do this thing! That's what you get for expecting me to do the job for which I am paid.
Woohoo!
Lousy, rotten, karmic retribution. Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet.
Thank you. many personal problems, don't you?
How can I sleep with that camera? Oh, sexy girls could be watching me on the internet. Stupid cameras, you should be smashed. I'll destroy you at your power source. Piece of cake. Mmm, cake. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Woo! I love senselessly pushing things. Not like anyone likes these things. Stupid like a fox. Marge will clean this mess up later. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Oh, I hope do not press means press right away. Not like anyone likes these things. Ha-ha! Stupid like a fox! Bouncy bouncy!
Down!
Dead. It's crashing time! Clean this mess up later. Dinghy goes up. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Not like anyone likes these things. Ha-ha! Stupid like a fox! What's this do? Marge will clean this mess up later. you're so smart, how come I broke you? I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft!
Whee!
Whoa! Bouncy bouncy! Ooh, I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft! Anyone likes these things. Ha Stupid like a fox! Woo! I love senselessly pushing things! I'll clean this mess up later. Get some sleep.
Mindless drones, return to your ugly families.
Ow! In your face! Woohoo! Dude, eat my dust!
this bearded cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Sweet! Karmic retribution. Watch it, I almost spilled my sundae.
Woohoo!
I have no insurance! You do better. Let's do this thing. Mr. Burns is behind all this. Evil spying is so like him, that wrinkled old monkey skeleton. And so talented and good looking.
I can't come to the door. I'm spending an evening with the, wife.
Can't you see I'm driving here? Oh, no, I have a wedgie. Mr. Burns is spying on everybody. We've got to follow him.
Not now, Homer. A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
But that game sounds awesome.
And therefore should be destroyed.
I guess.
Marge Simpson, at your service.
Let's do this thing! I didn't do it.
Cautiously, wildly accelerating! Video games about sharing.
Marge, you know I abhor crazy plans. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go spy on my boss. Oh, that was too easy. Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet. Nothing lasts forever.